The disk is write protected. How do I disable write protection on a flash drive? Here, we offer both Windows and Mac solutions to help you fix write protected flash drives easily and quickly. Let's get started. Before we show you the practical ways to fix write protection issue, do you have any idea of why this error happens? The possible causes might be these. 1. Write Protect switch is on. 2. Malware or virus. 3. The USB or SD card is full of stick. Whatever it is, just follow us to learn how to solve the write protection issue both on Windows and Mac. How to remove write protection from USB or SD card? We'll show you 4 ways to fix it. 1. Check and unlock USB flash drive. Some external USB flash drives and pen drives have a mechanical switch. Your device will switch to write protection when it is locked. So, just check whether the switch is locked or not. If yes, move it. 2. Change pen drive read write properties. Another basic solution is to change read write properties. After you plug in the write protected disk, press Windows plus E and right click on the drive. Choose properties and then select security. To edit the permissions, you should now select everyone from group or usernames. Select edit and go to permissions. Check all the boxes labeled as allow. Click apply and exit. Your disk write protection has now been removed. 3. Using Diskpart command. If the above 2 don't work for you, let's move to Diskpart command. Press Windows and R key at the same time to run the dialog box and then type CMD and then press enter. In the command prompts, type Diskpart and hit enter, then click yes. Type list disk and hit enter. All the disk that connected will be shown here. If the disk 2 is what you want to fix, just type select disk 2 and then press enter. Next, type attributes disk clear read only and hit enter. After you completed all of this, restart your PC to see if you can write your data to your USB drive or SD card. 4. Using Regedit.exe. Another option to solve write protection is by using Regedit.exe. Like always, press Windows and R key at the same time to run dialog box. After connecting your protected drives to computer, type Regedit and then press enter. On the pop-up windows of Registry Editor, click on the search box and then go to /system/current/control/set/control/storage. Double-click the write protect value in the right panel. You can change the value data from 1 to 0. Then click OK to save the change and close the Regedit window. Restart your computer and connect the USB drive to it. Check if the drive is working well and no longer write protected. If it is read-only now, you can continue using the USB flash drive. So, how to remove write protection from USB or SD card on Mac? You will learn 2 ways to get it done. 1. Format write protected pen drive on Mac. To disable the write protected disk on Mac, you can follow the next steps to format the drive on macOS. Open the disk utility and the application window will open. Click on your USB flash drive on the left panel of disk utility. Click on the Erase tab, then select the format type. Select either MSDOS file system or XFAT, both working well on Windows and Mac. Then click on the Erase option to start formatting the USB flash drive. 2. Fix and repair permissions. Another option is to check if the drive's permissions are corrupted or not. You can fix the error using Disk Utility as well. Go to the Disk Utility in the Utilities folder. Select the device which is ready only need to remove write protection. Click on the first aid and the OS will start to scan your drive. If you've lost your data on your USB drive or SD card, or you want to recover data from formatted drive, Tenorshare 4 DDIG will help you. So, how to recover your lost or deleted data even from formatted drive? We'll walk you through. 4DDIG Data Recovery can recover everything you lost and recover from all Mac or Windows-based devices, including USB flash drives, SD card, digital camera, and more in any scenario with 1,000+ files and format supported. Just click Free Download to download and install it on your Mac or Windows. And you can also find its download link from the video description as well. Launch 4DDIG program. On the main interface, you'll see locations where you can recover lost data, including your local disks, USB flash drive, trash bin, crash Mac, etc. In our case, select the USB drive that you want to recover data from, and then click on Scan to proceed. 4DDIG will start an all-around scan on your selected drive, and you can also pause the scanning as you want. Wait patiently for the scanning to complete, which will depend on the data size on it. When the scanning is completed, all files from your formatted drive will be listed on the left side in respective file types and folders. 4DDIG supports over 1,000 file types, including photos, videos, documents, emails, etc. You can choose your desired files to preview and recover them. Select the location where you want to save the recovered file. That's all about how to remove write protection on both Windows and Mac. Subscribe us to find more useful videos. If you have any question or thought, just leave your comments below. See you next time.